Hello guys, welcome to the Selenium WebDriver course. I wanted to actually take a few minutes to talk about what you're going to get from this course, basically what's going to be the outcome of the course and what you can expect from the course. So let's talk about it in a little bit of detail. Let me just open the PowerPoint slides and put it in slideshow mode. So let's talk about the topics. We're going to cover Selenium, Java, TestNG, Log4j, Selenium Grid, MAVEN, JENKINS, Advanced Reporting, Page Object Model, which is POM, Database Testing, Performance Testing, Cucumber, and many more. So any other topic which is related to Selenium, we will cover that. Facts. So let's talk about some frequently asked questions by students which they want to know before taking the course. So yes, we do cover a lot of topics. So almost everything related to GUI automation is covered. And please do not think that there are so many topics, so they will just be covered in a hurry. This is a very comprehensive course. Everything is covered in great detail, so you don't really need to worry about anything. And remember, we are listening. I update the course based on the feedback of the students very frequently to add additional lectures also, so don't worry about anything. So about these frequently asked questions, the first question is very basic. Are all the Selenium concepts covered? Yes. Along with Selenium WebDriver concepts, any concept that surrounds Selenium WebDriver is also covered. Topics like Java, TestNG, MAVEN, JENKINS, and a lot more, which complements the Selenium WebDriver automation testing. The goal of this course is to start you from the scratch, and when you finish the course, you'll be able to create a great automation framework from scratch using Selenium WebDriver and other tools. Second question is, how much Java is covered? So we have covered Java in good detail, really in good detail. My idea is Selenium WebDriver is not just a plug-and-play thing, right? You really need some understanding of Java to write automation tests. And most importantly, if you're looking for a new career in Selenium, then you need some Java understanding to clear the interviews also. So it's definitely important, and I have kept that in consideration, and I've covered Java in good detail. Next thing, what if I'm not from the programming background, right? So don't worry about it. Only a standard Java knowledge is good enough. You don't need to be an expert in Java to become Selenium automation tester. You don't need to afraid away from it. Don't worry about the complexity of Java level. It's really easy, and you will definitely love it and enjoy it because it's really simple. We only cover whatever is needed for Selenium testing. No context of development is covered. My concept is I start from Java, so you guys are comfortable in it and feel confident about it. Then start with Selenium, because interviewers want to make sure that the candidate understands Java, because if they can code a little bit in Java, they can definitely code using Selenium also. I've seen some course where they actually mix both the things and they don't focus on Java. The biggest problem with that is you will never get confidence with Java and may have difficulties in clearing interviews as well, because Java is really focused on while they are interviewing. It's not only Selenium but what they focus on. So just follow this course. You will really feel great about yourself. So the next question is, what about the reference material, right? All the additional material and the code files are available to download. So whatever we talk about in the lecture, it's available to download. Please watch the lecture, where are the code files? I have created a lecture with this name, where are the code files, to see how you can download the code files and all the material. Next topic is, what about the online support, right? I know some of you might be apprehensive and all that. Even though it's an online course, you will always feel like an in-class course. You will get an answer to any course-related question within 24 hours and sometime within minutes also, because people are all in different geographic locations. Some people are in all different continents, so it could be day and night difference. So at the max, 24 hours, but sometimes if you are in my same time zone, within minutes, within hours also. So please watch the lecture, how to reach me anytime. I've created a lecture on this, how to reach me anytime, for more details on how you can contact me and get hold of me. All right, next one is, any interview and resume preparation help? Yes, there are interview preparation lectures and you will find them really useful in the course. For resume help, you need to finish the course and send me an email with a draft resume with your skill set, and I will provide you a great template of GUI automation tester resume. And that will really help you in building a good, strong resume. So, all right, guys, thanks for ending this one. Welcome to the journey. Happy learning. And I'll see you in the next lectures. Thanks, guys.